plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know it, love is sweet.
Dear mama,
lady, place no one above your
sweet. You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know it, love is.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Introducing Jinx, and today I'm here with a special guest, and it's my mother.
Hi guys.
She's here today because I'm going to be transforming her makeup into mine. So we're gonna be slaying together. You feel me? Everybody says that we always look like twins, so I decided it would be a good idea to bring her to my channel. To the people who's watching, your besties, say hello to them, mother.
Hi guys, you know who I am, Sonia the India. If you want to find me at Instagram, I'm there. I'm low, but it's okay. Love you guys, love Diana, Maybelline, and all family. God bless.
This is the final product of her face. If you want to see how I transformed her into me, then keep on watching and get to know my mom a little better. Clinique Dramatically Different Moisturizing Clean. And I warm it up on my fingers first. After I got all that cream all over her face, I want to prime her skin. Got this Smashbox primer from the Influencer app for free. This is not the first time I've done my mom's makeup.
I love it.
The Artistry Eye Gel Cream. And I'm using my finger to apply that. I'm gonna ask my mother a couple questions as I'm doing her makeup. We wanna get to know the one who raised me. BH Cosmetics liquid foundation in the color Mocha. So what's your name, mother?
Well, my name is Sonia. They call me Mama Deuce. I'm inspired from my daughter. I love when she do makeup. I always watch her. She hates it when I watch her on Instagram. Are you watching me? Well, I'm number one fan. Remember that I'm number one. I'm from Puerto Rico, from a small little island named Aguadilla. I was 4 years old into America. I have 2 kids that I adore, that I raised, a mother and a father.
My mom came with me one time. I was doing makeup for some domestic violence survivors. She got to speak, which we didn't expect that at all.
And hearing these women been abused, I know what has been abused. I don't take abuse from no man.
What was I supposed to say? You had to come up with the perfect guy for me.
You're like a guy that he's smart, of course, like you. You're a smart person. A person that works hard for herself and depend on herself. Not on mother or depend on anybody else, no.
That's for sure.
What inspired you to start doing this?
Everything on YouTube really inspired me. A really cool makeup looks. Sometimes, you know, you see for Halloween, they do crazy looks. And that's inspiring. I'm like, what? I wish I could do that.
I feel happy putting makeup. When you put makeup, it's like, you're a different person. You're like, you look so young. You're like, wow, you can't believe that's me, you know?
It's a confidence booster. I think that's what I love about doing people's makeup. And you could tell when they're smiling, looking at themselves in the mirror, inner glow. That's when you know, that's that feeling. It's like fulfilling. Right now, I'm just putting a base for her eyelids.
And sure, but remember, you're beautiful without makeup or makeup. You have to have your confidence in yourself, you know. Love yourself, first of all. Accept who you are.
This is the Bene banana powder. And then I'm gonna set my eyelids. And then they're gonna say we sisters. I get offended. Like, we ain't no sisters. Honey, this is my mother. Relax. If you could rename me, what name you think you would have named me?
My diamond girl.
What?
Cause you're my diamond, you're my shiny star. That's why we got Giselle, American name. From the book.
So what was high school like in the Lower East Side?
It was always people, it was gangs. And nothing changed from back then. Only different, it wasn't that violence of guns. You know, at that time, people fight with hands.
120 BH Cosmetics palette. All the brown shades in this palette. This is gonna be the transition shade for her eyelid look.
But besides that, it wasn't that bad. Everybody get along each other, and you could go out and dance and not worry about not taking your man or you taking my man. It was a good time. Right. You know, that hating now, girls hate each other, and everybody's using fake stuff for their bodies, and what they don't even know that in the long run, when you get older and older, that will affect you.
Even on the train, they have ads of plastic surgery, getting your boobs done on the train. It's like scary, the fact that you got little girls looking at these ads. People don't think about the consequences of this. So, in high school, tell me about your first boyfriend.
Oh yeah, of course, puppy love, that's how they call it. Like a bird riding each other at that time, because there wasn't no text.
Right.
At that time, there wasn't like, oh, can I text you? Oh, I like it now.
Right.
It was about writing little notes back and forth, and it to your friend to give it to your other friend.
Those phones that you had to like go like that?
The old phones. Now it's about computers, and everything's about Facebook, everything's about shit. I call it shit.
So right now we're gonna use a Sephora palette. And this palette, I told you guys if you watch my Facebook Live, my little sister gave me this palette. I'm gonna use the brown shade all the way on the edge. One color over here. There's a little bit of fallout, but this is the eyeshadow look so far. I'm gonna keep building on that lid shade. So right now, I'm using the Sephora Color Festival on her eyelid. I'm using two different shades of brown. What song do you like right now that's on the radio?
Spanish guy.
Spanish song?
Yeah.
What's the song?
I don't want to sing.
Why you don't want to sing?
I was that feeling.
Putting that concealer underneath her eyes. I'm setting her concealer on. So we are baking right now. We baking. So the lashes that we're gonna use today is the I Envy Kiss Paparazzi lashes.
Do you guys wanna hear something so fun? One day I'm here in the room. I decide to put an eyelid in my eye. I don't know how to use that. I take the black glue and put it all to the eyelid. So much. Then when I put it in my eyes, it spread all over. It had a black eye. I don't know how to do none of that. That's good. We had makeup people like you that we could pay and do our makeup and look beautiful.
Thank you. My mom knows. She goes with me to my events. She travels with me because you want to travel and carry a lot of makeup. So my mom is always there for me. She's always been my supporter.
I am. Really, yeah. I love it because you meet a lot of people out there that you think that you're not going to meet them, and you do.
I like to jump around when I do people's makeup. I like my glue to sit down, you know, let it sit for a little bit. And I like a natural eyebrow. But get down, jump around. You had any childhood nickname?
When I was growing up, my friends, those people, they used to call me India. Because my color is so dark and I look Indian with my black hair and I look different.
Now I'm applying the glue to the eyelash. I'm gonna curl her lashes. Now I'm gonna use the Benefit Their Rear Mascara. And what I like to do is I like to put the center down first and I use the tweezers to adjust it. And now I just push that down with my fingers. The Revlon Photo Ready in the color 100 Bare. This is where the light reflects off of her face, right here. So that's the area I'm going to highlight. Now I'm going to be using the Huda Beauty 3D highlighter. And I'm trying to make my mom look like me, so she got to be blinging. This eyeshadow palette to contour her face. I'm going to use this dark shade over here. The Nubian 2 palette. And yeah, it looks like her hollows are deep. So where the eyebrow starts is where I contour the nose. Put a little bit right underneath the nose. Make them look like a smaller nose. Let's look at the difference between that side and that side. What's your favorite saying?
That's all I know. Oh, chichi. I call people chichi.
My mom, when she goes to people's house, she likes to knock on the door. And when they say, who is it? She likes to say, housing. My mom is so funny.
And I knock like I'm really housing. I like to make people laugh sometimes. And I knock. Okay.
Okay.
It wasn't no fight though.
Our background is like this different type of material that if you rub against it, it makes a noise. So to contour her nose, to contour her face.
That's echo. La tosta.
The way you toasting the toaster. The tosta. The tosta. The tosta. So now I use the NYX lip duo, ombre lip duo, in I think it's called Old Cookie or something.
Who's that cookie?
It's called Cookies and Cream, and it's Old 06. This is the mascara underneath my eye. Again, it's a Too Faced. I'm using my business card to help me not get mascara all up underneath my eye. Alright, so now I'm gonna just line her lips with that same NYX duo. This is my favorite Milani lipstick. It's called Nude Creme. Now I'm gonna tap that lip gloss into her lips. Place no one above your sweet lady. Don't you know we love you? Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you want to see more of my mother dearest here, then please comment below. Let us know what kind of videos you would like to see with her in it. I just want to thank you. Thank you, Mom, for doing this video with me, for being my model, for being my twin, everything, my lifeline.
Me too, and I do it with all my heart, too.
I love you, Mother.
I love you more.
It's Introducing Jinx, and it's Mama Duke, Sonita. And we up and we out, like, deuces. Bye, y'all.